Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we're going to go over some tips and tricks to up your Microsoft Paint game. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Inverting colors. Did you know that you can invert colors of an image in Paint? It's simple. You just press Control and Alt, then right-click. You'll see the option to invert color. Transparent the background selection. If you wanted to cut the background out of an image to use that image elsewhere, simply go to select Freeform, outline the area that you want to remove. And then simply delete it or cut it, whatever you wish to do. When you're ready to save that particular image, make sure that you save it as a PNG. Change the brush size. If anything, the size of the brush can be annoying, but if you either want it to go with a bigger brush size or a smaller one, just press the Control key plus and the plus or the minus key. Until you have the brush size of your choice. Trace a picture. This is an amazing trick. Find the photo you want to trace, select the black color swath, and start outlining your picture. When you're done, press Control, Alt, right click, invert the color. Then go to File, go to Properties, click on Black and White, click OK again. Then press Control, Alt, right click, and invert the colors, and as you see, you've got a traced outline. You can then use the brush and the eraser to clean it up. Replace one color with another with the eraser tool. Suppose you want to replace one color with another. In the first, put the swatch of the color you want to replace. And in the next one, put the color that you want to replace it with. Click on the eraser, right click, and then just go over and it will erase the black color and replace it with the color that you want to replace it with. Create a gradient effect. To do this in Paint, create the work area to the size that you want it. Then cut it in a diagonal. in one gradient, put the one color that you want to put it in, and in the other swatch, put in the other. Then go to the Resize tab, go to Pixels, uncheck Maintain Aspect Ratio, then change the horizontal to 1. Click OK, then go back into Resize, go to Pixels, unclick Maintain Aspect Ratio, switch the horizontal to 500. Then go back in. Go back to Pixels, uncheck the 500, and do it at least one more time. The more times that you do it, the smoother the edges in the gradient will be. For more helpful Windows hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We're always adding new content to help you become the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.